Hello.
So where are we gonna go from here? I mean, look, they all over.
Shut up. You want them to hear you in here?
I'm just saying.
I know. We stick to the plan D. Ain't nothing changed. Nah, that's not how the story goes. This how it goes. I was so serious about being the star. Always wanted people to know my name, no matter what the cost. Nine more. D, I don't know how this is gonna end, but we're gonna follow it to the end. Look, we grab what we need. I'll check and see if the coast is clear. When it is, we'll make our move. Now, I need you to...
Are they coming up here?
Ain't no place else they be going. Come on.
What are we gonna do? You heard them, they coming up here. I mean, what are we gonna do now? That ain't no coincidence. What are we gonna do from here? What are you doing?
What do you mean what I'm doing? You heard them outside.
Zaire, if they come in here and see you with that, you already know what they gonna do.
There she goes. We got them.
We've been looking all over for you.
What was I thinking?
We called the cops and everything. Oh, great, you found the prop.
Oh, yeah.
So, you're probably wondering what's going on.
Yeah,
me too. Look, I'm just a film nerd, and I love the movies of Lilia Autumn. So when I heard she was doing a film in my hometown and wanted regular people to help, I was excited. Just didn't know she meant as the stars. Yeah, that being a star stuff was fun when I was a kid. Now I kind of drug my best friend into this, thinking I would stop a multi-million dollar movie by hiding a prop in my own house?
We thought we might have scared you guys off. I mean, with the hundreds of people on set, and all the attention this project has been receiving. Like I said, this is going to be seen by millions of people.
Hundreds of millions.
Hundreds of millions?
Uh-huh. Isn't that lovely?
Great.
Well, come on, everyone. We can finally get this show on the road. Come on, Zaire. Coming.